Hi guys, today we're here on Madam Murder Mystery 2 and it's Halloween. We get Halloween box food. Hey, did you want to see my witch knife? Look at it, I got four of these.
This one looks like a girl.
He's on the same server so they can't see. He's a girl with braces. But anyways, it's Halloween, you get to collect these candies, see these colorful balls, they're candies, and your candies will buy you a Halloween box, and you get to open for free Halloween knives. So we just been doing that all day. I already have like three brains and four witches. I already killed you. No, you didn't.
Yes.
Buddy, really?
Click right here, I'll drop
click here,
then sort of trade stuff in there.
Yeah, or you can trade in your candies for coins, and we just got killed.
And murder, a death
shot. I'll show you my new knives I got so far today. I also got two phasers today.
Okay. Kill or stab.
So see, scratch is one of the new ones. See? Nice. I keep getting close to bats and I've gotten for okay, there's another one, moons. See how nice moons is. Hold on. Thing would cooperate, but it never likes to. Okay. There's my brains. You've already seen witches, see? It's like really brain it's one of my not. And look, I got two phasers instead of two knife blades now. But everybody's after my scratch because I guess it's hard to get. Actually, that came in the second box I opened today. I'm really not lying. I did try to give somebody a free knife, but they keep ignoring me, so. Griselda2003 is a murderer. She's a little sneaky snake, too. She comes up and sneaks up behind people. Well, they say he's got a lot of, Tony Puppy's got a lot of rage because he does a lot of my killings. And they're like, rage, I'm losing my rage. Slap that
Stop
how
fast I am.
Fine, I kill everyone except Griselda, probably because she is the killer.
Her teammate?
Yeah, she just stepped over my body like it was nothing. Ah, her head's all messed up. And she won, no, she didn't win because she missed somebody. No, she missed somebody. Who'd she miss? Probably just she didn't go in the fridge and look. Yeah, JCam8 saved the day. Good job, JCam8. She would have won. She probably was probably hiding in the fridge. Oh yeah. See, and they got like a little pumpkin all over the lobby. And look at this. It's kind of cool too. Nicholas has got pumpkin stuff.
Show that.
That's what I'm getting to. Oh, and normally, remember there's just that guy? Excuse me. Guess. Oh, I'll have to show you next
then there's
time.
Zombies.
There's zombies chasing the guest. Oh, I'm a murderer. Okay, hold on, Tony Puppy's coming to entertain you for a bit. He's gonna do my murdering for me. I gotta go collect some candy. He's trying to get like, one of those big bombs or whatever.
Pink bomb? Confetti?
Okay. 40 candies if you wanna come in. Sure. There's a jerk on your server, right? You know that old guy in the office? He's like, give me 40 candies if you want to come in on Tony Puppy's server. Jerk. What's his name? NathanJ506 on his server. Yeah. Yeah, he's a jerk. I wouldn't trade with him. Sorry, but he is. I know I call a lot of people jerks, but a jerk's a jerk. That guy's just asking me. Hi. And yeah, we have a problem today. We cannot look at people's inventory. See, look at press. Nothing. The odd one you can look at, unfortunately. But
I realize that the house is
barricaded. Oh, good. Thanks. I'm glad
I realized that the house is barricaded.
No, I didn't even notice that. Excuse me, buddy. Move. You're ruining my video there, little... What's your name? Mr. Dodgeman 101 is ruining my video. Because he wants to... I bet you he's murdered. The way he's acting, I would shoot him. I don't know if it's still with freaking lavender hair. That was a quick round, wasn't it? Because I won, so 26. Okay, and these coins, okay, so we'll show you the zombies now. Come on, see, oh yeah, see, I didn't notice that before. That this is all barricaded, like an abandoned house. Now let's show you the zombies, see? See the zombies?
Yeah, and also this side. That side, all the houses are barricaded.
Yeah, that's first. And the skeleton, you're showing the skeleton? Yeah. I never go in there to vote, so I don't
know. Right here.
And this broken up skeleton.
Jump on him. He saved the guy.
Yeah. Next round. Innocent. Good, let's collect some candy.
Jump on him.
And the candies are, you can collect as many candies as you can coins. So you can collect 15 candies that you can coins. So.
Good.
Good. I'm recording.
Me too. So guys.
Good. Tony Puppy has to record because he has some bad language in his first one because I was frustrated. I forgot he was recording. Yeah, see? Look at the zombies chasing Nicholas. Or the guy that always makes us keep stay in here. And the jack-o'-lanterns. We're going trick-or-treating and jack-o'-lantering tomorrow. We're done carving our pumpkins tomorrow or Sunday. Those are our plans for this weekend, right before Halloween. Do you want pizza pasta? Okay. Yes, please. It is just dinner time. When isn't Tony Puppy hungry? I swear this zombie feeds my kid Miracle Grow. He grows like every day. He's like almost as tall. He's 7 years old and he's almost as tall as me. Like I'm 5'5". So I'm not like short, but I'm not overly tall. But now everybody got bigger. I think it's that girl in the hat. Yeah, was I right? We'll find out in a minute. Let me go to see candies. I want to show you. Yeah, and open the Halloween boxes in the games because it takes so long to open them for some reason. 31 candies. It takes so long to open them for some reason so you don't get to see. It ripped me off twice. Like, it didn't rip me off. It gave me the thing twice. So I got a couple of my doubles. So now I've just been waiting to open them in the games. See, look at the brain matter. Oh. No, he doesn't like those. Well, I only got two. He's already tried one. He's excited. He didn't like them. I tried. See, you see the little brains? It's like grooves in the brain, like it's a real brain. It's gross. They're only going to be around for a bit. Are you a vampire killer? Oh. They're spectators. I think it's done. Oh, yeah, see, I always forget. Loading map. I guess it's done if it's loading the map, right? Yeah, I don't know why we can't see people's inventory. Makes hard to trade because you don't know what the people got in that. So I just really haven't been trading much. I just knew what one that guy had to trade, so that's why I traded. Then he wanted it back. Roblox player. He wanted it back, but it's like, then, because I gave him a knife blade for it, so it's like, give me the knife blade back. And then he's like, why? And I'm like, yeah, because I want either two knife blades or two phasers. And then I waited to see if he was going to trade it back, because he's like, decisions, why does life have to be so cruel and stuff? And, yep. So I left the server because I didn't have all day around to wait for him to make his silly decision. Yeah, Tony fucking made me leave. But I still left. Look at this! That's not noticeable or anything, is it? We're a good way of getting caught.
Dead.
Oh, they're dead? Is that it?
Yeah. Fiery packs, right?
Yeah. Looks like that skull thing, the patch. The death speak that's supposedly worth ever so much. That godly pet. Supposedly that's what it's worth a lot. I'm just going around collecting my candy. Okay, so you can see, and then look at, see the bag that says trick or treat in the right hand corner here, where everybody's players' names are at the bottom of it, where usually your coin bag is. When it's full, it turns orange, and it shows you like a whole bunch of candy. It's cute. I'll see if I can try and fill one. So you guys can see, I have not yet. I'm getting close.
I can't feel one.
I'm getting there. Oh, I think I got 13 more. It's always blocked, so it's good to see. I think I got one more. I should do it, eh? Yeah, see how it turned full, and then you can see candy sticking out? So Tony probably wishes he was on my server. Well, dead party's closed up. It is so I can't get out. Well, we shouldn't have hidden the hole. That's the problem. That was the first time in a little bit that I've been able to get it. Oh, 46. So 54 more and we can open a box. See Halloween shop, and then you click here, and then you see the box, or you can buy candies, for two candies, or that's how you buy the candies, is you can buy one for diamonds, because you're two candies, or you can exchange your candies for one coin. So yeah, that kind of sucks. You murder, I murder. I murder. My computer again for that crap. Why would you do that? You killed one person and reset. Did you reset on purpose? No. I have to put no and lie. Because I didn't. My son did. What am I supposed to say? It was my son? See, they know. Silly. They've seen my killing before. I don't know why you did that. Uncool. I am really messed up. Okay, excuse me. Don't send anybody to me. Don't touch my computer again. I'm really mad at you. Because you reset like that, you're not being murdered for me ever again. Because I can't trust you. Make me look like a fool on my YouTube video, too. Make me look like a fool on my YouTube video. I didn't mean to do yours, really. Well, then I get killed too. Silly Tony puppy. He's mad because we're going out tonight, and he's staying home with the babysitter. Halfway there, he abused me. Okay, so let's spectate for you guys. What? No, we're going out tonight. Ooh, awesome fast TDM, which is the killer, got knocked over. LiveGamer26 is the sheriff. And these are all these people. There he is, there's the killer. It's good for level 60. Bad freaking rounds in a row. Sorry guys, but the first round that was bad was my fault. Cause the 20 could be reset, that's why. That was at my fault. Cause he's usually good and does a good job and makes me win as murderer. That was the first time he pulled that, and that's the last time he will be. Yes, cause you won't be murderer for me anymore, and I can tell you. Yes, I deserve to win. Or I deserve to have a chance.
I will do that. I want to say that.
I can't trust it. Sorry.
Wait.
Don't. Don't. Sorry, guys. Why don't you watch my video? Go outside again, because I'm not being thrown out of the house. Because it is nonsense. You made me. I don't know.
Where is he?
He's hiding. That was a quick round, wasn't it? What can you do? Hey, these two people are kissing. No online dating! No online dating, you two. They're online dating. Look at, we got a scarecrow happening here with a pirate buddy. That's cute. Pirate ghost. That's cute. I know we played with that guy before. I know I played. She's gone right now. She wants it still because she thinks they're trying to kill her. Sorry, besides it sounds horrible, I don't want to be copyrighted either. I forgot to mute it. Sorry. That guy blocks you when he's murdered. He did to the mines. Candy! I can't get that candy. She can have it. Tony Cook is mad at me. No.
Why?
Why? Where did you get that? Fucking choking to death. Are you okay? Are you okay? Something went down the wrong hole. He's eating his dinner. Oh, he's messing around. He's just messing around. I need one more candy. Where am I gonna find that lucky candy? Oh, there it is. See? There, now we got our full candy. Let's go see. Find out who's murdered. Let's sit on the couch here. Now I stand on the bus table. Ooh, this guy's interesting, isn't he? He's a noob with a mask on. Let's kill him.
I'm a seer.
He a seer? No, because you probably won't trade me. Oh, only two people were killed. The inventory. 67, so 33 more coins. We can show you a box. And the maximum coins, then it'll be only 3 rounds, and I'll show you a box, guys. And we'll call it a night. So you can kind of see what goes by. See my brains?
I don't like it.
Yeah, Tony Puppy doesn't like it. He doesn't like the look of green, so I don't put it. So they're not that nice to look at. But it's creepy, like Halloween.
Mommy?
Yes, I love Tony Puppy very much.
Can you not?
Okay. Where that's coming from. He's spoiled rotten, but yeah. Just let's do a survey. You two, how many were your parents there to play with you all day long? I'd guess none. My guess would be none. You are the murderer. I know it's you because you like to block people. Somebody with toxic effects, whoever it is. You're gonna wait for me to come out, are they? Yeah, I see you. I see you. Oh, you got us. Sorry. Tried to avoid them. So that was a maximum candies. Pull on French fry hair guy with fusion knife. He showed us the front of them. I'm like sneaking up the back. Ah, oh, where are my weapons? What, you kill me and stole my weapons at the same time?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. See here how many candies we got. Oh, 70, so we need 30 more, so 2 rounds
of coffee. Can try to join me?
Yeah, after my YouTube video. Because I'm just going to try and get 30 more coins to open a box so they can see, and then we can go, then I'll try and join you. I have to go get Poland in an hour. Let's get Poland about an hour and 15. Are you coming? I think Tony Puppy's lost his mind today. Oh, sorry guys, I should be showing you the game. Sorry. Duh. See, you've opened my days.
It's about hackers to be. What are you doing?
This guy got seer. Got your brain.
Yeah, nasty. I didn't see this call.
What's that?
He called this skelly bones.
He's got seer, but he's not
gonna
train right now. That one is two. Mm-hmm.
Oh no. This will never answer it.
Try. We're gonna
play for skeleton. Because I got brains on the back of me, I ain't got nothing good. See? Didn't answer it.
They figure I got nothing. See, I don't think a lot of other people can't see people's stuff too. Hey. Yes. Do I look pretty? No. Yes. Oh my god. You're so offensive. No. I said yes. Oh, he's reading the fandom. Okay, let's let's try and get coins or candies. Yeah, I know. But you're not supposed to use some people. Yep, you look so beautiful. The other Griselda said. You guys close that door, I'm gonna kill you. Flip. Last time somebody did that, I got killed. Flipping door, you retards. Oops, sorry. That was impolitically incorrect. Sorry. Because no offense to any mentally handicapped people out there, I have a brain injury as well, so it's not me insulting people. Tony Puppy, chill. I gotta try and get my 15 coins here.
See this boy?
No, I'm busy.
See this?
I see your lid. That you're never gonna have Gatorade here in the house again, you were told, so you're gonna have to figure out what you're gonna drink.
Alright.
It's alright if you don't have Gatorade anymore? Okay.
Alright.
We will find out.
Why?
Because you are not good with those bottles anymore, so. Yeah, I did yesterday and today and the next day. Oh, there's a big, huge murder. Hopefully they don't kill us as we try to collect the candies quickly. Oh, that guy with the brain. I think it's girly there. Let's get out of here. I think it's her. Herbivore, no mates. Oh, we just might be able to get our maximum candies. Why are we not getting them? Come on. What the heck? Okay.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. He doesn't want to lose this. I'm gonna beat him to him. Okay, oh, you're lucky. Mine's full anyways, dude. Let me go around and collect your little. Obviously, he's not murdered. Okay, so what are we supposed to do? I think it's that blonde girl person. Just hang out here. You might live. Close the door. Yep, close that door. Why not? The murder can only get in one way for a bit. Oh, I just seen a knife flying at me. How did that happen? Did you see that, guys? It was like up and around the corner. Like, what the heck was that?
360 no-scope.
Oh, is that what it's called?
Yeah.
Yeah, we got a 360 no-scope. Holy kazoodles. Let me tell you. Okay, I don't know why they're not... Did all my stuff get stolen or something? 85, 15 more candies. So if we get max candies next round, we're good. No, okay, all my stuff is still there. Okay. I don't know, this thing is so slow these days. Please don't do that! We have chairs on wheels and he likes to wheel
Mommy,
around.
Mommy, it's a noob!
Daniela? Huh? See, Daniela is French. We tried to give her a new
Mommy,
knife.
It's a noob.
Free knife.
Mommy.
Oh, my friend's back. My guest friend, you see? We were jumping up saying hi. See, that's how you make friends with guests. I don't mind guests. Some of them are very nice.
Guests are huge.
No, they're not. They're nice. Dennis Daly did help guests feel. A video on it. Dennis Daly.
Why do people hate guests?
Yeah. But he could chat, unlike the real guest. Like, he could see what they wanted in chat. I think it's that not pretty guy. Somebody's up here is killing people.
You like me?
There's no one else up here. You must
have. You like me?
Yes, I love you. Or is it guest? Is it guest?
It's a chainsaw ear.
Yeah. Thank God they can't see. He's trying to. It's a plastic chainsaw, don't worry. Hey, Tony Puppy, can you mind, please? I think it's you, guest. But I think I'd be dead. Maybe because we're always trying to make friends with them. Does that mean we're going to try and get our maximum things to open a box, and then I can let you go. Bless you. Ah, oh, we didn't get it. Someone killed us. We don't know who it is, though, because they can't be kind to us, and we don't want to do that.
It's time for a hair salon.
Okay, no hair salon right now. Screwdrivers are not in the power of all the hair salons. I hate to tell you that. 12 coins. Oh, 3 more coins, guys. Oh, it's Deuterex guy. I told you it was Brain Guy, didn't I?
I love you, Grandpa. I
told you it was Brain Guy.
I just cut off your hair.
You cut my hair before 3 weeks before my wedding? You're in trouble. Oh, excuse me, you're 2 weeks before my wedding? You're in trouble. Oh, come on. Emmanuel, stop it.
I think you're
pulling my hair.
I cut
okay, guys, I'm really just trying to get two more coins and then... Then we can open a box. How many coins more do I need? 3. Okay, 3 kicks, 3 candies, not coins, candies. And I'll show you what a Halloween box looks like opening it. Okay, please, Emmanuel. Tony Puppy! That hurts!
I'm evil!
I didn't do that to you! Get lost!
I'm evil!
Sorry, guys. It takes things away. 1. Oh, great. Now we didn't get our candies because of this guy. Sorry, guys. This video is longer than I would want.
I'm an idiot.
Yeah, you are, and I don't know why you want to be. Hey, guys. I always didn't get any candies thanks to Tony Puppy. Come on. Let's get going, guys. So sorry, I should spectate.
I've got a lightsaber.
I don't know why we got a floating map. Got that good weapon, too. Yeah, good for you.
Watch. That's nice.
Okay. Let's get 3 candies. That's all we need, guys. Let's hopefully we can get it this time. I don't know what the heck happened there.
Guys?
Oh, somebody wants 50 guests want to trade me, but we're not going to trade him until we open a box. So he's just going to wait until we get our candies. 2. 1 more candy. 3. Okay. Alright. So we can get his goes. Bye. We can see 100 candies. Buy a box. I'm boxing it. Scratch is showing up again. Vampire, vampire, yes, we don't have vampire. Yes! I already have ghosts, so stop. Yes. See, guys, you guys are lucky.
I see it.
Ooh, look at those scary teeth. Love it.
I see it.
All right, guys.
Thanks.
Okay, have a great day. Jean Green signing off the greenery. Bye. No good.